course, in so many years with the Winnipeg Jets. And is that D'Agostini who ended up in the St. Louis bench?
Yeah.
It's a heck of a line change, Coach. He was sitting up on the bench, and then he ended up...
He was getting ready for a change.
Yeah. Icing called here. Let's have a look at
Let's take a look at this.
Shot out of the corner of my eye. Oh, well.
Now, Steen didn't allow Reed to be able to get into the inside because Steen wanted to make a change of sticks. He had no stick in his hand. So D'Agostini was sitting on top of the bench getting ready for a change. So Reed gave him a shot and got away with it.
Might have saved him from getting too many men on the ice because Steen wasn't...